We're at Buffalo Rock State Park. And this is basically across the river from Starved Rock. Definitely a park less traveled. I think the park got its name from one of the cliffs, sandstone cliffs that looks like a buffalo head, but nonetheless there are bison here. So if you're on your way to Starved Rock, by all means, stop here first. Take a nice little excursion.
Those are some weird looking dogs, man. Yeah. You.
I don't know how they'd get the saddle on them.